This video will explain how to open a .dbf file, which is the database file portion of a shapefile within the Microsoft Excel program. The reason that I'm specifically going over the Excel program is Excel does not, by default, recognize a .dbf file with the file open command. So we have to come up with an alternative way of opening these files. We can do this by first opening our Excel program and having a blank worksheet in front of us. Let's now open up our file that we have exported from our mapping program, such as Surety Pro. We will right click on the zip file that the shape files are contained in and left click on Extract All. Bring this over. I will just extract this, and the four different parts of the shapefile will open in front of me. I will simply just find the .dbf file and left click and drag it over to your Microsoft Excel spreadsheet. Once I let go, it will import the attribute data from your shapefile into this spreadsheet. From here, we can simplify the view by left-clicking twice on the top corner block and then right-clicking on the column header block, the first column header, and going to column width. Now we can simply put in a value such as 15, click OK, and it'll narrow our column width so that we can easily see the different attributes data that is contained within that shapefile.